TSA extending the mask mandate on public transportation until at least April 18th. It was set to end this next Friday. This means anybody who plans on flying somewhere for spring break will still need to keep those masks on. Officials say the CDC will work with government agencies to work on revised policy frameworks for when the mask rules can be lifted.